This one's based on a true story, actually, of a train wreck that happened in near Danville, Virginia, in 1903. And so we'll try the wreckable 97 and see how we come out with that one. They gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia. Said him, "Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38. No, it's old 97, but you must put her and Spencer on time."
So he turned around and said to his black greasy fireman, "Just shovel in a little more coal. And when we reach old White Oak Mountain, we can watch old 97 roll."
It's a mighty tough road from Lynchburg to Danville, and a line on a 3-mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes, so you see what a jump he made.
He was going down the grade, going 90 miles an hour, when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scolded to death by the steam.
So, ladies, you must take warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true lover husband. He may leave you and never